They wear the logo of legendary Chief.
Greetings. SeaWeird versus Game 3 NHL 17.
Corey is still upset.
Corey's still pissed. I have a 2-game lead, and we are in Chicago.
Angry.
Angry. Corey's angry. So before we fuck up again,
mad I am.
Alrighty, here we go.
Alright, let's do it. Stupid red rally towels. Fucking Chicago dicks. Johnson's fucking hate the Blackhawks.
We'll hear from Ray Ferraro shortly. Eddie Olchek alongside me, Mike Emmerich. This Stanley Cup final.
What is that they're saying? We eat cocks? I hate the Blackhawks. I don't want to fucking pass.
Alright.
Can't be underestimated. Good start. They've got to find a little bit more
fight in the tank if they expect. Oh, nice hit.
The Hawks are scared. Oh, what?
Oh shit. Onside. Nice hit.
Really? Get the puck, you dickhead.
Alright.
Nice face-off work.
Not good.
Too high.
Oh. Didn't have time, but he saved it
anyway. With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reaction.
Come on.
Looks ahead to start something.
Anyone? Oh god, I thought I had it.
Oh shit. Okay. Take your time, Garrison. That's cool.
Oh! Thought I had the finish.
Took two of you out with that hit.
Yeah.
Oh.
Good grab again.
The Hawks get their own end, lug that puck along.
It's an onside play. Back in his defensive end to get it.
I always take it when we're doing a line shift.
Pointed to Suster. Sacrificial play on that block.
God damn it.
Offside.
Oh! Darn it.
This player came onto the scene in a big way.
All right.
Very first NHL.
All right, all right.
He scored on his very first shot on goal against the Colorado Avalanche, and he hasn't looked back. A two-time Olympic gold medal winner with Canada. The ultimate.
Oh, my God.
Tremendous
scoring chance.
Damn it.
Blackhawks starting back in their own end. Terrific open ice.
He's dead. He's dead, Jim.
Be physical. Hanging on to it through the neutral zone. Into the attacking end. Chicago's continuing on up the wing.
I don't know why I'm blanking on the announcer's name for this. But he's the actual NBC announcer.
Yeah.
Collected by Jalmerson.
Shit. But he is definitely one of my favorite announcers to listen to.
Oh yeah.
Even though like the Blue Jackets never
he gets to do their.
Yeah, he like never gets to do their stuff.
Games the blue.
He might.
Maybe, if we ever make the Stanley Cup, that'd be awesome. But the Blue Jackets announcer and color commentary, Jeff Rimmer and Jody Shelley.
Yeah. Oh yeah, Jody Shelley is awesome. Oh, there it is. Oh nope, there is not.
Tampa Bay is up the wing settling things.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
Oh, no. Oh, off the post.
I had a bad angle on it anyway. It wasn't going in.
Didn't get through. Chicago's in possession as they move
got
up.
Got a good
wing.
Hockey game. Nice work, early.
A cover.
Off your fucking glove. Unreal.
Just keep it out of the net, Bishop.
Tampa Bay has got to face
That's what's really, like, unfortunate about Tampa Bay's situation this year, is that Ben Bishop, their starting goalie, has been out, like, the whole season.
Yeah, he's been out for a while.
So they've been stuck with Vasilevskiy, who's not a bad goalie. He's just, he's not a starter.
No, he's got a weak side, and he hasn't improved the weak side, so everyone aims for his weak side.
Yeah. Nice. Get away. Get away. Get away.
Good try there.
Dicks. Double dicks.
Gains the zone. Tampa Bay's in their own end, continuing on.
What?
Pass up the boards.
Please. Oh.
Dirty. That was dirty. I deked him.
Onyx come up strong here for his team, ending a scoreless game. There was a feeling out process until that.
Wow. It is entirely possible that I could get swept.
No.
Like, I'm just... I cannot keep up right now. Shit, maybe I should have been the Penguins, but I don't want to hate myself.
Yeah, I was about to say, you'll hate yourself.
Get away! Bad touch. This is a bad touch.
Slid to Anisimov. Skill play. No time
to reach. Oh, good fucking save.
Like, the defense is just not handling the offensive players well. I'm not handling, like, the moves well at all.
Solid, clean win. On to Strawman. In the defensive zone, continuing. Gets in, looks over his options here.
Fuck.
Terrific determination by Filppula. Strong play.
That is not who I wanted you to pass to.
I was trying to
get him to pass it. To the point, but not... Damn!
The Blackhawks with a...
Oh, God!
Fuck. 100 ducks.
Moved along and in. Tripped up on the play, and there...
Oh, that's tripping.
Fuck me.
And now we'll hear the call. I'm
surprised you didn't get a penalty shot for that since you were in all alone, essentially.
Yeah.
This is number one. Turn to shot on net. Waffle boarded.
Someone do something!
No.
And in flight over the line. A shot that went way off the mark.
Oh, you miss an opportunity like that. You better not be in a hurry to get back to that bench.
Nicely into the zone. And the puck is grabbed by Marian Hossa. Shoots one. That's a good block.
They're not dealing formation very well.
Brought a hit towards center.
Oh, God. Missed it.
Once again by Hossa. Tampa Bay's carrying it up the wing. Nearing the final minute of play. Robbery there. Last minute of play. In the chip to Taves. Hit someone on the way. Tampa Bay's
all right.
Back at full strength. Fires. Save.
Oh, that would have been nice.
Right in front. What a reaction.
Fuck you, Crawford. Fuck you, Corey Crawford. That's not good.
Now, I was out of time.
20 minutes have been played.
Jesus.
The only goal. Hey, look now at the lopsided shot totals.
It's early.
But I'm losing, and that's really not good. Go get the duck! What are you doing?
And it's
God damn it!
That was weird.
That was unacceptable!
They all just stood there.
Back on his stick.
Ow.
Nicely into the zone.
Oh, crap. I just gave you the middle.
No.
What a strong wrist shot. Oh, a save there.
I did not want Crawford to freeze it, you bastard.
His best option. I was right on top of you.
Yeah.
The Blackhawks with a clean win.
God, I did it again.
Whoa.
Oh! No! Ah!
Flings it. Not through. And another strong save. Shoots one.
Oh, come on. Get the puck.
Looks like he was in too tight on the goaltender. Score!
Corey screaming 3, 2, 1. I hate the Blackhawks! As I play them, I hate myself.
I'm not happy. I am not happy right now.
Poke checked away by Duncan Keith. Passing one off now to Taves. He gains the zone.
Oh, God, nice hit.
Moving well with it.
I am not happy right now. Hey!
Well, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Oh, wrong person.
Speared along by Taves. To Ponick. Smart recovery by
wrong person. Good defense.
I need to get some offense. My defense has been fine, but I need to get some offense going. Yes!
There
just
it is.
Like that.
Just like that. That was beautiful.
Jesus Christ. Not out of it.
I fucking hate 2-1 leads.
Crawford's presenting himself pretty largely here. However, there's still room for the puck to beat him.
Just cross-creased them. Which, let's be real, Corey Crawford would probably not have allowed that in real life.
No.
He would have, like, sent it off to the point or something.
Chicago's got it and moving up the wing. Shot on. Terrific save on a great chance. Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Hey.
Tampa Bay's carrying on up the wing. And they've got it again.
Wrong way.
Options out of their own end. Good job of clearing.
I just dumped and chase and failed miserably.
It's because dump and chase doesn't work.
It never works. I hate how that was the Blue Jackets' entire attack strategy for like 4 fucking years.
Todd Richards, man. It's what he does. He's very conservative in his style, and that bugged the hell out of me.
Taken on by Kruger.
Oh, God, come on!
Tampa Bay's controlling play now through neutral ice.
Oh, shit.
Let's hit go! Ooh, what a
fuck!
Shot hit the man. Gets in. What did he do? Fantastic shutdown!
Roll, 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 roll. Push, push, push.
Propelled to Cachero. Ooh, what a hit. That's a dangerous hit.
Fuck.
Linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside.
Yeah, they thought we were going to fight.
Keeps really good body position. Over 9 minutes play. The lead has just been cut in half. Let's see if momentum changes now. Gathered in by Hedman.
Oh, God.
It's amazing how you keep letting Victor Hedman, like, skate in, considering he's, like, one of the slowest players on the team.
That one on across. Good intercept.
Oh, nice poke check.
Moving it now up the wing. Chicago's got possession in the defensive zone.
Oh. Okay.
He's in on an onside play. And possession reestablished by Boyle.
All right. Keep it rolling. Come on, Callahan. I know you don't like to touch the puck and all, but.
Oh.
Oh, that's not good.
Saved on the mat.
Oh!
That's fine. That's just fine.
Oh, no.
Gathered up again by Callahan.
Oh! Oh!
Once again by Keith. Solid work there by Suster. Tampa Bay's in their own end setting things up.
Shit, no one was there.
Gains the zone and looks over his options.
Come on.
That shot came from...
No.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this...
I think I just penalty. Yep. Yeah, I just fucking body checked you.
Interference.
Yeah.
Toes.
Taze.
But Toes. His name is really Toes.
His name is Toes.
Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Well, a much-needed power play being down in this game.
Excuse me?
Oh, what? No!
just... Ah! God, they took a page out of the FIFA passing playbook here. Why? Why? Why was no one there?
Tampa Bay is in possession as they travel through center. Let's a shot fly. Hey, lightning...
Yeah, oh God.
And he picks it up. And he gains the zone. Takes that pass from the other point man.
Hit my own guy.
As they travel. Chicago's back to
Why? Come on! The passing in this game is fucking abysmal.
Into the end of attack.
Are you fucking kidding me? That's fucking ridiculous. I had a wide open man on the other side of the crease and didn't pass him, so you take that and you go and score.
Good work with the stick.
Great.
What a hit. Oh! Good hit, good hit.
Yeah, fuck you.
Corey's getting angry with me.
You know, it's just how is this team not capable of doing anything right now? Get it!
Oh, God, no!
Loose puck regathered.
Where is it? There it is.
There it is. I just iced it.
You're offside anyway.
So it goes and icing is called.
Fuck.
Hate this.
Good job on the draw. The Hawks with possession up the wing. Terrific determination.
That was stupid. 1 minute left.
Into the last minute of the second period. Drives to the net.
Oh, come on!
Possession seized. Big point blank.
Oh, come on!
God damn it!
You gotta find a way to put it in the net. And he's hammered!
God damn it, get it out!
It's over anyway.
It's only the second.
Well, no, I mean the
period. Oh, the period, okay.
Fuck, dude! Like, I don't understand. This is not a bad team.
The shots on goal. 40 minutes have been.
I am just not getting a break in this.
So take us back through the game. What do you think, Eddie? Tampa Bay's coaching staff, Doc, has to be pretty pleased the way they played through the first 40 minutes of play.
Why would Tampa Bay's coaching staff be pleased when they're
losing? Because you're getting the shots off of it. Just, oh, fuck.
And finally put the puck into the back of the net. Tip to the net. They score.
There, yeah! There it is.
All right. Oh, yeah, Steven Stamkos isn't even playing.
Yeah.
Let's see if they can tie it up.
Shit, I forgot. This is using current rosters. And fucking the best player on the whole Tampa Bay team isn't even in the roster right now. He's hurt.
Oh, fuck.
Get away from me.
Chicago's getting an attack ready in their own end. Pitching it to Hossa. Two guys together.
Oh, God.
Good.
I think you knocked him back to the second grade.
Good. I don't like Marian Hossa. He actually, honestly, when Chicago won it, when their last one, he was pretty much the only person I was really happy that won.
Gaining space, maybe time.
Fuck. Dicks. Double dicks. Triple dicks. Oh.
Two on one. He scores.
Wow. I'm gonna go down 3-0.
Hey, Cleveland came back from a 3-1 deficit. You can do it.
Without LeBron James?
LeBron James.
What are you doing?
I don't know.
What was he doing?
Carrying it on. Pitching this one to Suster.
Toes. They keep saying his name wrong. It's Toes. His name is Toes. I will never accept anything otherwise.
Damn it. God damn it.
Fuck!
The Hawks wheel one ahead up the wing. Just a backhand. Guarded the goal again.
Why would you skate away from it?
I knew he was going to score, by the way, as soon as I saw he was open there.
Oh, yeah.
Back near the blue line to Garrison. From the outside.
Get it. Get it! Why? Why can't they pick up the puck when it's right fucking beneath them? Great.
Brilliant save by Bishop.
He almost hit it into his own goal.
Yeah, oh my god, I just passed it to you.
Onside. A shot.
Shh. Get him, Drouin! Fuck! Get him. Hit him. So everybody hit someone!
Someone just fucking kill someone!
Chicago's advantage in this game is... Score!
Woo!
Shit!
Now watch those face-off point shots.
I hate them, dude. I love them, but I hate when I lose them. Cause shit like that happens.
Fuck, now I'm realizing I shouldn't have chosen Tampa Bay right now. Probably should have chosen someone like Washington or... Ugh, gross.
Yeah.
I pretty much hate everyone in the league that's not the Columbus Blue Jackets.
Same.
It's like, there's varying degrees of hate. Like, you can't really hate the Coyotes. It's not... Fuck. It's not physically possible to hate a team that's that perpetually bad.
Yeah.
It's like, who could honestly hate the Blue Jackets at this moment? Well, at least for a couple of years. Until we start, you know, becoming consistently
yeah.
good. Stop!
Score goals, you have to go to this area.
But, like, I don't think anybody...
Yeah.
I don't think anybody hates the Blue Jackets or Coyotes or...
Right now.
Right, yeah.
Good clean win on the draw.
Everyone hates the Penguins.
Oh.
It doesn't
Penguins, Boston Bruins, and Philly.
Score! What a quick answer!
That was a bullshit goal.
I can't catch a break. I pull within one.
You pull within one, and then I say,
then
fuck
the,
you.
The dumbest goals happen. We give up the dumbest goals.
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff.
Great. Great.
Big chance. Superb.
Stop giving up the rebound, you fucking dick.
Where the hell is the puck?
Got it.
Up the wing, driving off. 27 seconds. Skilled play by
Hedman.
Terrific save there.
Damn.
Oh, God.
Damn. Come on.
So close to that. This is all a reactionary save. Not a long pass, but effective.
Yeah, I don't know what was this game. Damn it. Seriously, stop giving up the rebound, Bishop.
Tampa Bay is setting it up as they move through center.
Oh, you're offside.
Someone would have come to fight you if, you, if that had gone in.
Under 8 minutes left to go in the third. The Blackhawks have widened their lead. It's now 2 goals. Into the attacking end. Outstanding glove save.
Oh, fuck.
The Blackhawks control the play through the neutral zone.
Nice poke.
There we go. Go, 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 go. We don't have time for this.
The stick can break up a play, and it just did.
Icing.
Thanks. Why?
Why would you do that?
What the fuck?
I did it
what
again.
What the fuck? It was icing.
Yeah.
We would have gotten a line change. They wouldn't have. What the fuck?
Chicago's got that one. Now what?
Oh, Jesus.
Gains the blue line. Pointed to Nemesnikov. That hits somebody.
Get it. Fuck!
Decides he wants the corner. Good poke check by Seabrook. The pass is off the
Jesus Christ. I can't connect on these little... Thank you. God damn.
Fuck! Fuck, fuck, fuck!
I was just saying, I can't
connect,
connect
it,
on
and then you connect
creases.
It.
I finally got one. Jesus. Alright.
5 minutes, well, 3 minutes or something?
Four minutes. Well, gameplay.
Yeah.
To Johnson.
Stop it! You stop it!
No.
You stop it right now!
Don't tell me how to live. You don't know me.
You don't know me.
You don't know me. Can't fucking tell me what to do, shit. Ah! Why did my phone yelled at me?
Yeah, your phone did yell at you. Alright.
A big win. Let's
here we go.
Oh, what a break!
No, no. Oh, no.
Oh, nice save.
Excellent defense.
Get out, get out, get out, get out.
Just set up. Tampa Bay is moving the a goal pretty much does ice the game at this point.
Yeah.
Brings a shot. Great glove. Oh, son of a bitch. Directing that one to Johnson. Come on, Johnson. You've been big for me in this series. I need you to give me one more. Yeah, see, you should have done that earlier, you dick. Wow. Hit me after the whistle.
I don't want... Oh, my God. Thank you, Crawford.
Come on.
No, no, no.
No! Come on!
Oh, shit! Icing.
Ooh. That was awful close to the goal there.
Yeah, that was.
Why don't you guard that post?
Every once in a while, you get enough time to deliver a slap shot. You can really lean into it. He was able to make the save there.
Okay, here we go. Here we go.
Okay. Come on.
And they've won that draw.
Really?
Why are you not passing to him?
Alright.
Fuck!
I think it's time.
Yep. Fuck.
Hate doing
no.
that. Nope.
Yeah,
this one.
There you go.
I'm away now.
Fuck.
They win the draw. Now can they get it out? Oh, what a hit.
No. I can't believe I'm doing this bad. I can't believe I'm doing this bad. Like, I cannot physically I cannot conceptually understand how I am doing this bad at this game.
Gathered in by Garrison. Great glove save. You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring.
Ah.
What a great glove save. Time to all a part of generating an offense. A little pass off from the goal.
I should have had the netminder pulled, but...
Taken up by Kane.
Oh!
Hey, fuck you, Kane.
I think he just tattooed him on the boards.
Really?
Fuck you!
Really?
Fuck you!
26 seconds, really?
Tampa Bay's got a minor penalty here for cross-checking. Chicago's power play...
That's game, like I'm...
Hasn't been effective yet. Trying to go to Boyle.
Don't have a choice.
Yeah, you're right.
Gains the zone. Tampa Bay's directed away off the mask. Yeah, you heard it. It hit him right in the...
Why you skate away from the fucking puck?
Looking to head man up the wing. And he drops it in deep. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defense.
Oh, because you pulled a goalie. I'm like, why is it icing? I'm on the power play. Nope.
Well, no, you still can be called for icing if you are on the power play.
Okay.
That's game.
Oh, that was one of my kneecaps. Ow.
I'm about to get fucking swept.
So that's game 3. We will see you in game 4, everyone.